And welcome to everyone. So I'm Ellen O'Brien Cushman, the town clerk, and it's my privilege to be the person who administers oath of office to our new fire chief. So, David, if you would be kind enough to raise your right hand. You're going to repeat after me. I, David DeStefano.
I, David DeStefano.
Do solemnly promise.
Do solemnly promise.
To uphold the Constitution of the United States.
To uphold the Constitution of the United States.
The laws of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts.
The laws of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts.
And the bylaws of the town of Belmont.
And the bylaws of the town of Belmont.
I promise to uphold.
I promise to uphold.
And faithfully support.
And faithfully support.
Such laws and bylaws.
Such laws and bylaws.
To which the office of the chief.
To which the office of the chief.
Of the Belmont Fire Department.
Of the Belmont Fire Department.
May be subject.
May be subject.
And I will abide by the lawful direction of the select board.
And I will abide by the lawful direction of the select board.
I, David DeStefano.
I, David DeStefano.
Do solemnly swear and affirm.
Do solemnly swear and affirm.
That I will conscientiously and impartially.
Conscientiously and impartially.
To the best of my ability and understanding.
To the best of my ability and understanding.
Discharge and perform.
Discharge and perform.
All duties incumbent upon me.
All duties incumbent upon me.
As chief of the Belmont Fire Department.
As chief of the Belmont Fire Department.
As now or hereafter.
As now or hereafter.
Required by law.
Required by law.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you. Supporting me in this effort, thank the select board, thank Patrice, and certainly thank the members of the department, the assistant chief, and all the members, not only those that are here today, but all the members that I've talked to over the past several weeks. I've been coming into the firehouses, talking to the firefighters and officers, and got an excellent, very professional and very good, excellent reception from those folks, and look forward to working with them, look forward to working with the folks in the select board, Patrice and her staff here at Town Hall, and I think it'll be an excellent opportunity, and thank the other folks that are in attendance as well, the chief of police and the other folks from the town as well, and I think I'm looking forward to this opportunity, and I think it'll be a very challenging, rewarding, and enjoyable one, so thank you very much for your support.